Right. Today's rain, many local businesses with that are hoping for a busy holiday season, but they're worried that this rainfall could keep business at bay and be a sign of things to come. Action News reporter Margot Dungey is live in Monterey tonight with more. Hi, Margot.
Hi, Brittany. Well, it is pretty cold out here, but the rain has cleared here in downtown Monterey. Now, some businesses here do have concerns for the weather, but some of them are getting together and combining their efforts to help boost their business this holiday season. It was a wet start to the holiday season in downtown Monterey this weekend.
Well, we had a heavy rain earlier, so unfortunately we had to close.
The ice skating in Custom House Plaza is a highlight for visitors and locals at this time of year, but rainy conditions had some skaters like Sarah Arno looking elsewhere for fun.
I was walking downtown and I didn't really know what to do, and then I saw the ice skating rink and I thought that I should go ice skating, but then it's closed because of the rain.
And managers of this rink tell us that it rained every weekend last year. They're hoping that Mother Nature will be a little bit kinder this holiday season and help bring more business back here to downtown Monterey.
I'm hoping it brings families down to the downtown area to spend some time on the ice rink, maybe do the Christmas in the Adobes, and then spend some time at maybe their local restaurants.
The rink not only draws crowds downtown, but this year anyone who skates gets a coupon they can use at some nearby restaurants.
On the Wharf, it's great with the skating arena that's out there right now and the incentives that they have for us here at Peter B's and the hotel.
And rain or shine, some of those restaurants are seeing big crowds already and say they expect the season to get even better.
It was difficult times with the economy as well, but it will be picking up as well. It looks like it's going to be really nice for this holiday.
And at nearby Fisherman's Wharf, there were plenty of tourists taking in the sights at this festive time of year.
Because I like the atmosphere in November and December, it's beautiful and Christmassy.
They didn't seem to mind the cool, damp conditions at all.
Because it's part of the atmosphere. It's not like freezing, it's just a little wet.
And we want to let you know that the ice skating rink has opened. It opened a little while ago, and it will be open here in downtown Monterey every day up until January 8th. That's weather permitting, of course. Brittany?
Margot, thank you so much. Now, the ice rink is open Monday through Saturday from 11 in the morning to 10 p.m. And Sundays, it's open from noon until 10 at night. Now, tickets are $12 for adults and $10 for kids.